I've always been one of those people who were really good with technology, but I never knew exactly how it worked on the back end. So I joined up with cybersecurity. I got connected with Dr. Huff, Andrew, and Professor Passmore. I run track. My coach is very lenient. He's big time on student athlete. He understands that we have academic requirements that need to be met. My professors here at UA Little Rock are phenomenal. They will go the extra mile to make sure that you succeed. I mean, they will stay up all night and send you messages back and forth when you're away at a track meet trying to help you through a lab or the cyber jam or just a small assignment. They will do the most so you do less. Me having great and supportive professors make doing what I need to do on the track easy. It's almost like it takes one load off of the other. UA Little Rock has helped me be prepared on and off the track by working hand in hand and doing the harder lifting of the communication, so therefore I don't have to. My professors and my coaches, they speak very well together. I'm a perfect liaison between the both of them. I can speak to both of them equally and be perfectly okay. I would hope to get into the digital forensics field somewhere along there. Exactly where I can specialize in there, I haven't decided, but I definitely want to go the digital forensics route. I think cybersecurity is continuously growing. It will always grow. You will always need someone to figure out why you keep breaking things on computers.